Hi, I'm Hani Mourra from EasyOnlineVideoTips.com. The theme of today's video is simplicity. Online video does not have to be hard, doesn't have to be complicated, and most of all, it doesn't have to be perfect. Case in point, right here, I'm in my car, I'm driving home from the office, and I shared a great idea with a colleague of mine, and I wanted to share with you. So instead of waiting till I got home and set up the webcam and set up my camera and the lighting and the microphone and all that good stuff, I thought, you know what? I'm going to share with everybody in my car as I'm driving home. So I fired up my iPhone, I hooked up my headset, and pressed the record button. And here it is. It's not perfect. The audio, you probably hear my car in the background, but you know what? I'm getting my message across. So the real reason why I got on camera is to share with you a great tool that converts PowerPoint presentations into video files that you can then upload to YouTube. Now, this is wonderful. This is your chance to take existing information and repurposing it from a PowerPoint slide into a video. And most of all, the best part of it all, this tool is absolutely free and it works flawlessly. I've used it many, many times. I've told my clients about it many, many times. So the website to visit is www.acoolsoft.com. And when you get there, there's a free tool called PPT to YouTube. Click on that, download it, and software is really straightforward to use. You just open up the PPT file or your Microsoft PowerPoint file and say export to video. Simple as that. And you take those videos, upload it to YouTube, build up your YouTube library very, very quickly. So I'm Hani Mourra from Easy Online Video Tips. Hope you enjoyed this video. For more free online video tips, please visit www.easyonlinevideotips.com.